dance floor is now open.
Capital on strike, last ball. Can he find a gap? Yes, he can. Big finish. That's really, really good from these two. 17. So India needs 17 to force us to it.
All right, so 109 for 6 at this stage. The much-awaited return of Ritesh Deshmukh is glad to finally see you over here. The team missed you in Sharjah.
I missed the team. I couldn't come, unfortunately, but I'm here right now. And what a fantastic crowd we have. And it's wonderful playing here. Everyone is cheering and it just feels good.
Amazing. You might be feeling like the underdogs are under a little bit of pressure over here because the coach is a new team here.
I think, first of all, it's their home ground and I feel every home crowd should cheer for their home people, home team, and it's a fantastic atmosphere. And if I was here, and I would cheer for the Kerala team. But we are here, we are fighting it out and it'll be a great game.
Dance floor is now
for once more. 20 of Tim Southey. Look at the scenes of joy. Coley leads the charge. Again. Glory is ripped away from the men in black.
This game is cruel. So cruel from a New Zealand point of view. It's in the slot, wasn't executed.
For that reason, the timing isn't there. Just two off two. New Zealand boundary hunting, desperate shots. But which is the right one for this, the third ball from Bumrah? Bumrah, ball one. Now they've got to keep running, but remember they can't lose wicket early in the over. They cannot do that.
No, they can't.
For the thick end of an hour and a half to find instant momentum, it's not easy at all. And for that reason, the timing isn't there. Just two off two. New Zealand boundary hunting, desperate shots. But which is the right one for this, the third ball from Bumrah? It's that one, and it's a good one. Williamson. He now has scored over 100 runs in this match.
Oh, it's a wonderful shot. High-pressure situation. Once again, he's reverted back to what he's so good at, creating the angle, stepping a foot outside off stump. Bumrah didn't miss, but he missed his length, giving Williamson a chance to use the angle. Hasn't got all of it. There's plenty of pace on Bumrah's offered.
Or does he change it up? Surely he'll take some pace off.
Slam wide.
Oh, it's over the top. Coley, one run, not down either. Four and a six, so now that is 12. With two deliveries of joy, Coley leads the charge. Again. Glory is ripped away from the men in black.
This game is cruel. So cruel from a New Zealand point of view. It's in the slot, wasn't executed. Sharma under the pump. Two sixes to kill this game in the super over. Look at those Indian fans, they can't believe it. Look at the joy. That is some performance, some game of cricket.